Lassie.
Tickles your fancy.
I love what you've done here.
Genius.
Genius. That's awesome.
Magic. You've outdone yourself with this table.
You know, I'm the decorating trash, Lassie. I say use everything you have in the house.
Okay. Perfect.
Bang out of their butt.
That is amazing.
This is so cute. The guru of frugal, I swear.
You are good.
She's art director and budget design specialist, a.k.a. the trash Lassie.
See Nelson.
All right. She's been a TV set decorator for a ton of Hollywood shows, and I gotta tell you, you are a bundle of energy.
We are actually set decorators for television and film.
And I was given the name Trash Lassie on set because I would always reuse and repurpose.
The last few years, we've just been writing books.
And what we're doing is we're bringing some of our on-set secrets to the people so they can entertain affordably.
We work on a lot of big industry television programs and films, and you'd be surprised how much money that you don't spend on these sets because you're
right.
Always looking to save a buck.
Okay, cool.
4th of July.
Yeah.
But you know, now it's a Valentine hat. You just add some ribbon and flowers.
You too. Now she's buying you dinner.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
I love your set, Miss Stacy. Go ahead.
Reusing, repurposing your gift wrap in wonderful ways.
This is a special Halloween edition of Today.
My favorite toys of terror.
Oh, no, that's awful. Oh.
Raid the kids' toy chest. Dip your chips in the middle of a baby doll's belly.
Kids would go crazy
for
that.
Isn't that hilarious?
Oh.
And a monkey, carve out his brain and just fill him with guacamole.
I can't.
Now,
even.
If you have just toys that are stuffed, here you go. Who wants to do the honors and cut the head off?
Not me. I can't.
Come on,
we
cut the head off.
We'll show
you how to
cut it off. Cut the head off.
No! You're on your way to Toys of Terror.
Oh my gosh. More information on these cool decorations.
What do we have to do? Go to our website, klgandoda.com.
Thank you so
much. Any chance you're seeing a psychologist? I might be able to recommend something.
Anything that might communicate the style.
Oh, that's very good.
For here, you're looking for green. Go ahead and set your table in whatever you have. And then you accent with green accessories.
That's so cute.
You know what? That is a basket I dug out of the Christmas decor because it's a green basket. I dug it out. This, actually, most of this was Christmas. I bought 3 new stems for $4, and now I have a big giant arrangement to use for St. Patrick's Day. I love this kind of atypical way to use shoes and flowers together. You know, they're two of my favorite things.
I know.
I don't know about you. You can go classic Brit with some plaid tennies or kick it up with some new heels.
I hear the queen will be wearing these tomorrow morning.
But I don't think the queen.
We're not done.
Of course not.
What about making bookmarks? You can give them out for free next year, Kathy Lee. You can put on little pictures. You can put on Today's Show. And you have free presents.
You are awesome, and there's more.
Use one square pan in one round. Cut the round in half, move it to the top, ice it over, and you have a perfect heart cake.
You are good.
And once you're done with that,
dun da da da, guts on the table. It's spotted dick pudding. It's interesting. It's an acquired taste. Well, if you're going to eat on the spotted dick, you're going to need some liquor.
So yes.
Pudding. Did I say pudding? If you're going to eat on the spotted dick pudding, you're going to need some liquor. Kind of kick up the glitz for New Year's Eve, but you don't have to take down all your decorations. Leave up your greenery. Just remove the main colors of red, green, and blue. Find everything in the colors of silver, gold, black, and white.
It's a party. You got to have masks and noisemakers and horns. If you have your own musical instruments, put them in the mix. Your guests will love playing those at midnight.
Happy New Year, everyone. I love it. Great tips to have a great party for 8 people for $100.
Oh my God, look at these.
Let's get growing. You've got to grow something. Even if you live in a small apartment, you can grow something. Little collage.
I like things with the jeans.
Pants
so
plants.
Cute.
Just
pants plants.
Absolutely. Tear up your pants, put them in the garden.
But my
trashy lady, it's always a joy.
It's so wonderful.
All right, if folks want to get in touch with you, Stacey, how do they do
that? Trashlassies.com.